Assalamu alaikum and very good morning to my fellow friend. To begin, I would like to ask you several questions. Do you love vacation? What type of vacation do you like? Raise up your hand if you like a relaxed and peaceful vacation. If you prefer relaxed and peaceful vacation, here is the great vacation idea for you. I would like to share about my great vacation idea, which is Nami Island. First, I will give you some information about location and the highlight of Nami Island. Then, I will share about the accommodation of Nami Island. Finally, I will recommend the activities that you should do at Nami Island. Okay, first, let's talk about the location of Nami Island. Nami Island is located at South Korea and it is 63 kilometers away from Seoul. It is 3.8 kilometers from Gapyeong country, but it belongs to Chungcheong Gangwon-do. Next, we go to the highlights of Nami Island. Nami Island is an oasis for culture and leisure in peaceful harmony with humanity and nature. Nami Island is very famous for its beautiful tree-lined road. It is half-moon-shaped island. Nami Island has no telephone poles, which is electric wire were built underground to keep natural feeling of landscape. Most important, Nami Island is famous for a set of casting of famous film, which is Winter Sonata. Nami Island have many accommodation provided. You can stay at resort, condominium, or budget hotel according to your budget. To make it easy, you can book via online. As a Muslim, you don't have to worry about your prayer because it provides Muslim prayer room. It also provides ATM and money exchanging room. They also have seminar rooms to guide the tourists. They are Anderson Hall, Myeongnyang Hall, and Imaginary Star Paradise. Nami Island also provides nursing room for treatment and resting. Last but not least, I would like to recommend the activity that you should do at Nami Island. First, you can visit exhibits. There are many galleries that build for their history and culture. They are UNICEF Hall, Nami Gallery and Drama Gallery, which is specific for Winter Sonata photo and proof of their casting. You also can enjoy culture experience. You can visit, take part in activities and take a photo at Handicraft Studio, Nami Eco School and Nami Glass Workshop. You also can taste their local food at some restaurant that are halal and non-halal restaurants. You also can have a tour by group or individual from ocean, sky, land and forest. You can rental a bike, UNICEF train, motorboat and electronic car for a tour. For those who enjoy extreme activities, you can visit Nami Island by zip wire. You also can enjoy sightseeing by walking and jogging to enjoy the nature. In conclusion, I hope the information I've provided about Nami Island activities and accommodation as well as Nami Island location and highlight will give you a new idea to a perfect vacation. For all of you who want to relax your body and mind, Nami Island will be the best nature vacation experience. Let me end with my favorite travel quotation. In matters of healing the body or mind, vacation is a true genius. It's mean to get your body and mind rest, you should go for a vacation, especially peaceful and relaxed vacation. Thank you.